Bollywood actress who married businessman. Sonam Kapoor. Bollywood diva and fashionista Sonam Kapoor tied the knot with her longtime boyfriend Anand Ahuja in 2018. Anand is a Delhi-based businessman who is the managing director of the famous clothing brand Bhane. Shilpa Shetty. Hot and sizzling Shilpa met her Prince Charming Raj Kundra in the UK while shooting Big Brother, and they have been together for last 10 years. Husband Raj Kundra is one of the richest NRI businessmen in India, whose net worth is 2,700 crore. Juhi Chawla. Beautiful Juhi decided to hitch on with her best friend Jay Mehta. It was Jay Mehta's second marriage. Successful businessman Jay is the owner of Mehta Group, which is spread over Africa, the UK and the USA. Karishma Kapoor. A rumor went around that Karishma tied the knot with her rich businessman husband Sanjay Kapoor for his money. They are not together anymore, and Karishma got a whopping amount as her divorce alimony. Aseen Thottukamal. Gajani famed Aseen left Bollywood after her marriage. She is now happily married to her rich husband Rahul Sharma. Ultra-rich husband Rahul is the owner of Micromax, and his net worth is almost 668 crore rupees. Isha Deol. After facing a flop Bollywood career, Hema Malini's elder daughter Isha tied the knot with her childhood friend Bharat Takhtani. One of the wealthiest businessmen in India, Bharat is the managing director of Disney India, and his net worth is 3,100 crore. Raveena Tandon. 90s hot star Raveena and his rich husband Anil Thadani got married in 2004. Husband Anil is a famous film distributor in Bollywood who is also a prominent producer. Selena Jaitley. When this actress was facing back-to-back flop films, she preferred to get married to a foreign businessman, Peter Hag. Peter is an Australia-based businessman who also runs his five-star resort and spa in Dubai. Aisha Takia. The bombshell of Bollywood Aisha Takia has been married for the last 10 years with rich hotelier Farhan Azmi. Aisha's husband Farhan is also a millionaire businessman whose net worth is 99 crore. Sameera Reddy. This actress already said goodbye to Bollywood, and now she is happily married to her businessman husband Akshay Varde. Isha Kopikar. Gone actress Isha is now settled with her businessman husband Timmy Narang. Malaika Arora. Divorced Malaika was married to film producer Arbaaz Khan. This Bollywood couple created a real buzz by their divorce news. Amrita Arora. Flop actress Amrita Arora has been married to her live-in boyfriend Shakil Ladakh. Shakil is the owner of the Courtyard by Marriott Groups. He also runs his own construction and production company. Gayatri Joshi. After turning down all the film projects, Gayatri Joshi tied the knot with famous businessman Vikas Oberoi. Ultra-rich Vikas is the owner of the Oberoi Construction. Kim Sharma. By her marriage, it is clear that Kim tied the knot with Ali Panjani just for money. Kim's ex-husband Ali was accused of drug trafficking. What do you think of these actresses who chose to marry outsiders in Bollywood? Write your thoughts in the comment section, and please subscribe to our channel for more updates.